gotta check my trap. I gotta hit my block. Oh, every day. Oh, every day. I gotta push my verb.
All of a sudden, you got the comments. Front seven, that shit looked blue from preseason. Okay? I don't want to get none of that. Oh, we got a front seven. No, it's gone. I already told you. Call it a front eight. Because the only time you got pressure was when Luke Kuechly beat Blitz. I'm calling the front nine when your quarter flips. That was the only time you got flipped. Y'all niggas, listen. You guys want to act like your game, like you had this great game. Oh, he had a great season. The game was whack, bro. We've seen it. We've been watching it live. Bro, look at the video. I think it's DC that has the video. That was going on. We were laughing at the game, bro. Your quarterback cam was up. Got a bum ass ankle. You don't look fast anymore. You can see he's in favor of the ankle. Okay, what else? Couldn't throw it, no wide receivers. Boy, you would joke. I mean, it was just garbage. This is how much bullshit that was sent up. Because they went, once again, they didn't get no pressure against whoever they were playing, Kansas City. They were getting no pressure with their front four, unless they blitz. That's the only time. T-Money told me, Cam Newton's accurate. Bullshit. Everyone's seen how inaccurate Cam Newton is. I don't want to hear about preseason. I don't want to hear about his ankle. I don't want to hear about none of that. Because first of all, those are good excuses. But he don't throw balls like that in regular season. Tell me he doesn't throw balls over people's heads in regular season. It's Cam Newton, nigga. We all watch him. We see him play. You can't hide it. You know he's not an accurate quarterback. The only thing that no one ever fears Cam in your arm. Plain and simple. Okay, that's one. Now, two, this passer is so delusional, and he wants to talk about me. Real talk, Chris, you're real bullshit talking. You're always bullshitting about the team. Everything you say about the team is bullshit. Oh, you're not realistic. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I try to be optimistic for my team, but it's bullshit. I talk trash and I lie about things, right? So why you lying? Why you lying about the quarterback? I asked you a few money. Is there any way? You're telling me the camera's not going to throw no type of bad throw. Bro, he's accurate. I don't know what you're talking about. He don't throw bad throws. I said, so there's no way he's going to throw. Only time he'll throw a bad pass is if he's under pressure or he gets hit or something. Tell me why we've seen at least three bad throws with no pressure, no nothing. Because that's Cam Newton, bro. That's just what Cam does. Now let's get that out the way.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. T-Money, 1993. I hate to punch him like this right now, man. I was trying to let him last till week one. But you know, you mentioned me in your bid. Y'all know me. Y'all know somebody gonna shoot. I'm gonna shoot back, bro. Anyway, I'm talking about, yes, the nigga that I love to smack around. Love to beat his ass, Fuckboy Perez. Talking about my team? Have you seen your team, boy? Anyway, you talking about my pressure, my front four, my front seven, front eight, front nine, da da da. In two games, two preseason games, you as a whole team, starters, backups, blah, 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 have two sacks. Two. Dose. My team has five. If you want to look, you only have one sack by a starter this whole preseason, which is Jared McCoy, who's supposed to do that, and that was last game. I have three by my starters, two by my starting defensive line. Three, the two defensive linemen would be Greg Hardy in the first game, and in the second game, star Latulele, our defensive tackle. But, you know, you probably wasn't paying attention to the good parts because we see you got quiet when my team got up. Anyway, so my team has more sacks than you. My starters have more sacks than you. So I don't understand how you're going to talk about front four, front seven, front eight. Anyway, talking about quarterback play. Again, my quarterbacks that have started have done better than you. My quarterbacks have combined to go 9 of 16 with a touchdown and no turnovers. Your quarterback, Josh McCown, in his two games is 7-for-11 with one touchdown, but he has a pick and a fumble. A pick, not just a pick, a pick six on his resume and a fumble on his resume. So whose quarterback play is looking better? And you ask, okay, Cam's looking inaccurate, blah, blah, blah. Why is he looking inaccurate? But just before that, you said, oh, well, his ankle and his whole just coming back is a good excuse, but don't use that. You answered the question for me. That was stupid. Even if you don't want to go looking at starting receivers, tight ends, because that's why our receivers don't have to make a lot of catches. Mike Shula and Ron Rivera is smart enough to know, hey, we might not have the best receiving core, but we have tight ends who can get it done. That's why we got guys like Ed Dixon at tight end. That's why we got guys like Brandon Swole Bones Williams at tight end. That's why we got backs who can catch it out the backfield. You know, we're not stupid. We know we can admit we don't have the best receiving core, but do we have one that's serviceable? Yes, I like to think so. But even as far as that, your starting receivers only have the same number of touchdowns we have, one. Vincent Jackson has a touchdown. Kelvin Benjamin has a touchdown. So I don't understand everything you naming, you're not better than us at. So I don't see what the point of it is. And as far as Josh McCown, come on now, boy. Who? Take this wannabe rich Gannon motherfucker somewhere, bruh. This nigga in 12, 13 years only has 50 passing touchdowns. My starting quarterback, Cam Newton, in 3 years has 64 passing touchdowns. What are you talking about? That nigga had one good year, now he think he Rich Gannon? No, sit down, bro. He a journeyman. Josh McCown is a journeyman. The way Luke been playing for the Saints, I think y'all got the wrong McCown anyway. So don't be trying to, no. At least my quarterback went on two drives our last game in his first game back from ankle surgery. Your quarterback hasn't had a real drive the whole preseason. The one time y'all did score was on a short field. So I don't want to hear that, man. I don't at all. Sit down somewhere, boy. You knew you was fucking with it. I don't know why you did it. I don't know why. What would make you want to get slapped in the preseason? You dropping fucking 15-minute videos trying to make your whole fan base and trying to make niggas in the TTC believe that your team is actually good. No, nigga. 15 minutes ain't enough. You want to do that, you need about 30 an hour or something. Come on now. This your boy, Mr. T-Money 1993, man. I'm out.
T-Money Productions.